What is up, everybody? Welcome to our next episode of Fallout 4. It's been a few days. I'm excited to get back into it. If this is your first time watching, or if you are a returning viewer, thank you so much either way. And if you do enjoy my video, please show me your support by leaving me a like, a comment, or subscribe to my channel for this and other playthroughs. And we're gonna jump right in here. Well, we have a radioactive man. Oh, come on. You moved so slow. Gee, I want... Okay, Dance. What are you doing? Alright, let's see what our mission was. Excuse me. That is... Yeah, that's what I want. That's what I want. Except the map. Oh, I can level up. Definitely want to do that. It's always good. Could go. I'm doing okay so far on that, so charisma's always good. See, some of these things sound good, but they're just not. We're gonna go with charisma, because it's always good in games to be able to persuade people to do what you want them to. Anyway. Cover the haptic truck. It's super duper marked. Oh yeah. And so we can do either one of those. We're gonna do the boring one first. We're gonna go to the super duper marked. See you later, guys. Look, if I'm gonna have to look at a loading screen and it's gonna give me the option to move something, I'm gonna do it. I'm radiated here. What's going on with that? I don't want ammo, I want aid. Psycho Rad Owen. That actually has no radiation in it, so yeah, cool. It's purified. Why is there a pill? Oh, I guess Rad Away. I was like, why is there a pill sign? Alright, buddy. Here we go. It's a light. Oh. Well, where are you? Excuse me. Have this stupid allergy sinus crud. Dog meat, where are you? We'll take that and that. I'm just gonna. Why the hell not totally trash the rest of that was out there? Oh. That's pretty. A burnt lifestyle magazine. Burnt trade magazine. Well, oh well. This is not my mission. Should I choose to accept it? Which obviously I have. Oh, your tin can trap won't. Why can't I drop that? I was just about to say your tin can trap won't work on me. And guess what happened? Oh, holy crap. Holy cracker. I'm not even gonna look behind me. What am I doing? Where do you want me to go? Now, oh, wait, no, it is a sledgehammer. I was about to say, is it a rocket? I'm not a rocket launcher. Interesting. Interesting. Come on, dog meat. Oh, mailbox. Or excuse me, trash can, whatever looks like a mailbox. Hello, are there any ghouls? Super Duper Mart. See, look at it there. Oh, cool. Look at that slow motion bird. That's awesome. Sure. Well, now I know we're here. Oh, look at you dodging. Oh, come on. They're actually kind of cool, though. They remind me. Hey. Get off my dog, man. You dirty, dirty whores. I really am. You got that dog meat? Good boy. You need a stem pack? Good. Okay. No, I didn't. No, when they... when they say eight ball, what are they referring to? Ghouls? Is there something you, need to tell me? Do we need to have an intervention? I just said they're gonna be ghouls. Look at you. Ugh. Alright, dog meat. Go in the store. Anything in the ice machine? A paintbrush. Mr. Handy Fuel. Those look like they weigh a lot, so I'm not gonna take a bunch of them. I am, however, no, we don't need a sniper rifle. Let's try that. And we're just gonna save, because you never know. This game has a mind of its own. You're gonna jump up at me? No. Well, if you already took your stuff. See? Okay, I wanna activate Danger Will Robinson. Give me that shopping basket in case I want to do some shopping. Eatotronic? What? No, I don't want mommy food. That's gross. I do want that. Your plastic spoon now belongs to me. Some of this is just going to take that. It's just going to be junk. And again. I knew it. Hey, why don't you don't radiate me? Look, now you need to stop that. Can I reload, please? When you hear the, at least when you hear the Mario ding, you know you took them out. You're such an ass. Why? This gun sucks. Don't hold this gun anymore. You know what? The sniper rifle sucks too. Oh, hey, Ghoul Slayer. derp derp Rebby. Yeah, good job there. You gonna get up? You want some? Give me your cigarette. I don't even smoke cigarettes. I'm gonna take it. Because I'm gonna use it for building stuff, because. No, I didn't. So, how's everybody doing? Did not mean to do that. Excuse me, are you enjoying your meal? That's great. These plates, wait. Almost passed that out. Bottle caps, yes! Dog meat, look what you made me do. Oh no! Does that take more? What I really wanted was a cleaner. Dog meat! Where are you?
Hey.
I need to, I know. Oh, I don't think. I don't know if dog meat can carry anymore. Let's see here. Well, I don't have to get rid of a lot. But then that means I can't pick anything else up. How much do you weigh, Bear? Oh, 2? Yeah. I thought it said that weighed 0.6. Okay. Oh, I know. I do appreciate your help, though. Okay. Let's go do this mission. I'm gonna. Oh, yeah. I do like that. I'm not gonna get that screwdriver. Secrets. Hello, secrets. I know. Wow, you are super angry. They've been in here playing pool again. Hey, whatever. I mean, oh, see? They just dragged me. I was looking at that one. Hey, stop. What's that? Dun, 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 dun. Just, wait 1 second, there we go. Are you guys finished? I mean, really? I don't want your kickball. What do you stop? Gross. Quit sliding around. Stop. You're like, oh my god. Look at this one. You're stupid. Okay, come on, don't provoke them. I don't think they need to be provoked. Yes. 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 Yes and yes. Damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. Dog meat. Come here, buddy. Come here.
Hey.
Hey. I know. He's like, yep, you're gonna need some more shit to carry, aren't you? He's on to me. Baseball. Why? Weighs quite a bit. It's a cake pan. Yeah, those weigh a lot. Okay, alright. Excuse me. And, because if something happens, I'll be mad. Save. I already hear them. I knew it. Get off of that table. Oh great, there's one more. Dog meat, hello. Oh, there we go. Whoa! Dog meat. It's pretty badass, but let's get down here first. No, you're okay. Okay. Excuse me, someone missing a leg. Oh. Eye protection. It's a stealth boy. Use your head. Wear a hard hat. Do you see what's going on here? Use your head. Wear a hard hat. I love how sometimes the door does that little jiggle before it opens. It's like, yeah, just, oh, nothing to entertain me this time. Just a black loading screen. Fine, whatever. this. Here, great. Is either dog meat behind me or there's a ghoul sneaking up on me. And I've learned, just like 1980s computers, you have to wait a really long time for it to do anything. I'm guessing. Yeah, see? Fucked it up. Because just like in real life, I was impatient. Oh well. At least it actually keeps me safe while I'm doing this, because some games, there's you can pause it, but things still attack you. And I'm like, that's not really a pause. Things can still attack me. Really? Okay, come on. You need to... I'm starting to get irritated. Yeah, screw you. Oh, bullshit. See, look at him radiating me. Freaking assholes. Yeah, what'd you find? What'd you get? Oh, bottle cap and spatula. Good job, buddy. Give me that silver tablespoon. Don't care too much for that spatula. Alright, well, while we're out here, let's just go on and switch it to this, because, I mean, oh, auto-save, auto-saving, it just, I don't know, anytime I have two quests like that, I like to, you know, do them both at the same time and then go turn them in. I have three arms! Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Three arms! For three guns, and yeah, I know, it's supposed to be... I'm flying with three guns! It's supposed to be animated, so... I mean, I get it. Now see, this is what I'm talking about. If you're gonna make me wait, aw. Then yeah, give me something like that. Oh, that's a skeleton. What is that? Oh, get away from me! Oh, a legendary rad roach. Get home! Ew! Stop that. Gross. What do you have on me? I don't want your meat. Dog meat? No. Yeah, I hear you, buddy. But I don't... Hey, it's the Boston Public Library.
First mistake, last playing game.
I'm gonna take your fucking throwdown.
Yeah, okay. Oh wait, now are they fighting with me? Oh, caution, huh? I don't see. Son of a bitch!
Get up!
Good job, drawing me. Well, hi there. Okay. Where are you? There's a dog meat found you.
Think you can win this? Huh? Come on there. Oh.
Take that.
What's that?
Where are they hiding? Holy shit. Oh wow, we just came in the middle of a battleground. Gonna be? It's not gonna be me. Oh, here you go, buddy. Oh, my buddy. Yeah, you? Wow. Dog meat? I mean, crap. You, damn. Took that dude down. Dog meat, you scared me. I almost shot at you. Why do we hurt the ones we love? Now what? Come here. Hey. Oh, I have something for y'all. You know what? Fuck you. Okay, so shooting. Dog meat, yes. Oh, dog meat. Oh my god. What? Fuck those mannequins. I mean, that's pretty cool.
This shouldn't take long.
You should. Dog me.
You're mine now, rookie!
Now, where are you? You know what, again? Screw it. Just be back for you guys later. It's nothing, personal. Just, trying. Look at all this stuff discovered though. That's pretty cool. It's a torn letter. Wow. Give me that. And that. Oh, Danger Will Robinson. Give me all your stuff, because you know it's mine. At Journey's End, follow Freedom's Lantern. Aw, that was so nice of you to pose. Drive in? Fly out? This is so cool. Well, okay, Arrow, because you told me to. You know, how don't you? Oh, that's a super mutant, not a cool. Oh, wait, that's a cool. giving me radiation. You know what? Just stop that. I'm not gonna tolerate that kind of behavior.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Oh, a raider survivalist? Let's try this. Where are you? Nothing. Hey, taunt me. Are you? Oh, that was a really nice close-up shot of that. Him just. He's my good boy. I need that. Cut it out. Hello, bathtub. It's so cool to go down these back alleys. It's really awesome. I like it. Oh, whoa! Exploding. There's so
much. Give up now, I'll make it quick.
No.
Where'd that little bitch go?
Hey. Your mom. Shh.
Gonna be a good one. I know you're here.
Oh, great. So.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Where are you? Let's see. Well, I think dog.
This is bullshit.
Oh, hi. What the fuck? Dog. Oh shit, you're in trouble now. Oh, look at that. Dog meat made a friend.
Come out and fight.
Ouch.
Break you!
Holy shit.
Get it off!
Dude, what the?
Kill you!
Run away, run away. Oh, I missed this last time. Glad I came back for that, are they? just covered in blood. No big deal. Do I have a better weapon? I'm about to have to save. I'm just waiting for. I'm gonna go kill those guys first. Let's see if I happen to pick up a better weapon. My chance. Any ammo? That's damn it. All right. Let's see. Furious tire iron. That isn't too bad. That's just. Oh, a nuka grenade, huh? Yeah, well, I don't have 2 cells for that, so whatevs. That's 30. Oh, that's. Well, see again, I don't have. Well, don't have the crap for that, okay? So, whatever. 13 months. No, it only has 2 cells. I don't need that. Where's dog meat? Well, we could take out an arm. Let's just go for it. Oh, my arm!
That's around my neck.
Sorry, dog meat. Sorry, dog meat. I know you're gonna be okay. Look at him. Stop, drop, and roll. See? That's what I'm talking about. You're gonna be okay. Now, who's after me?
I swear I must be going crazy.
Where are you?
Whoa, shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
Oh, now I see. I'll come back. Now that I see.
Back in here, boys. There's nothing out there.
Got a little, oh shit. have some of that. Did I even do anything? Probably not.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
Are you really okay from that? Are you just completely fine?
What the fuck
okay.
was that?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear what the that? Fuck was that? Did you hear that? What was that?
Get a grip on yourself.
Sneak attack, I didn't do anything. So I basically hit at the air.
Up over nothing.
Ah! How the hell is that a sneak attack? Does someone wanna, you know what, at this point I'm not even gonna question it. Okay. We're going to save here. Just gonna do a crouch. Got dog. You know what? You've been such a good boy.
How you doing, buddy?
You have.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
You gonna play with your kid? Oh my god. That was... He's never done that before.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, you're so good. You're so good.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Yeah. Oh, there you go. That's all. Oh my god. Dog meat, you're too much. Alright, anyway. I hope that everyone enjoyed this episode. And if you did, please show your support by leaving me a like, a comment, or subscribe to my channel for this and other playthroughs. I hope everyone has a great day or night. Y'all are so awesome. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you in the next episode, and peace out.